Learn French like a native for beginners. Learning French in your car has never been easier. Have fun with crazy vocabulary, daily used phrases, exercises, and correct pronunciations. Written by Learn Like a Native. Narrated by Maya Belgnaoui. Introduction. First of all, this is not yet another typical French book. This is an entire journey into the French world. If you have tried and failed to learn through classical grammar lessons, or if your French app is teaching you phrases you will never use in real life, then this book is for you. It can be a real asset as well, as so many people speak and study the French language nowadays, even in the corporate and academic worlds. French is one of the most widely spoken languages on the planet, and knowing how to speak it can open new doors of opportunity for you. Whether you are a waiter, a flight attendant, a manager, or even the CEO of a company, being able to speak another language, and especially a language like French, will serve as a huge benefit for you. The same goes if you are a student or if you are planning to study in the future. There are plenty of opportunities to study in a French-speaking country, and some are often supported by a scholarship. Erasmus is only one of the many programs that may offer such an opportunity to a native English speaker who also speaks French. Once you are fluent in French, it will open the door to a whole new cultural world. For example, you will be able to read French books that have not yet been translated to English, or pop into any cinema in Paris and enjoy a good local movie without the need for subtitles. This book will not only contain the rules of French grammar and vocabulary, but also give you a sense of the soul and music of the French language. You will have a solid beginner's foundation for French and will be provided with phrases you can use to navigate social situations, helping you make friends as well as connections. Learning a new language is a complex and rich experience. After you are done with this book, you will be ready or more prepared to travel, immerse yourself in French-speaking cultures, read fiction and newspapers in French, watch films, eat French foods, learn recipes, make French-speaking friends, and, most importantly, enjoy yourself. This book is inspiring and vibrant to read and or listen to, motivating you to speak and embrace the French language, no matter how new you are to it. A bit of history about this beautiful language. French is a poetic language. There's something about the way the string of words sound like. It is as if it is meant to woo a lover. You may then be surprised to discover that French was actually derived from vulgar Latin, the kind spoken by Roman soldiers. By 200 BC, this form of Latin became more popular and widespread throughout the empire. Vulgar Latin gave birth to French and other Romantic languages we know today: Italian, Spanish, Romanian, and Portuguese. Benefits of learning French. It is easy to stick with your native tongue. As an English speaker, you may feel that you have a considerable advantage. But are you not fascinated by other languages? By different cultures, do you not find them captivating? Let's say you are going to your holiday destination, maybe France, or even just a French-speaking country. Did you think of everything? First aid kit? papers, and documents? Very good. But what about your foreign language skills? Have you ever thought about how you will express yourself? Unfortunately, many travelers neglect this topic and believe that with English you can get anywhere. Some also assume you can communicate well with your hands and feet. The question you should ask yourself, though, is, what do I expect from my journey, and which goals do I have, besides just relaxing, of course? To give you a little motivation, here are 5 advantages of being able to express yourself in the language of the country you are in. You get to know the locals much more authentically. You understand the culture and attitude of people much better. You can negotiate more effectively. You do not waste valuable time because you can communicate faster. You feel safer. Just to keep it short, you do not have to learn a foreign language to perfection. Are you ready? Okay, then we can start. Whichever language level you achieve depends entirely on you. The perfect method. I'm sure you've been told there's no right or wrong way to learn a language. Well, that can't be right, because it's wrong. The truth is, most people don't lack in motivation, drive, excitement, determination, or even talent. More than anything, people lack the correct method. I've been learning and teaching languages my whole life, and I've realized that the number one reason why people get stuck learning any language is simple. It's not because they are lazy, it's not because they don't have time, it's because they are bored. You could go to the best schools and have the best teachers in the world, but if you're bored in your Spanish class, you're unlikely to get anywhere. Starting from scratch and ingesting new knowledge can be a daunting thing as it is. So if you're not fully engaged, learning a new language will be a long road. Think about it. You've been a child before. Did you learn grammar before you knew how to speak? Of course not. So why do that now? In my opinion, that's where most language methods fail. They get caught up in all the specific rules and formal details before worrying about whether or not their students understand what's going on. What's the point in knowing irregular verbs if you can't even order food at the restaurant? My point being, unless you're planning to write a PhD in French, the most important thing for you is to be able to speak with other people. That's where Learn Like a Native comes in. With approximately 120 million people who speak and study French as a non-native language, there's plenty of opinions as to what the best way to learn is. That's why I based my method on modern expert research. The latest studies show that the most efficient way to learn languages, and French in particular, is by learning vocabulary and grammar in conversation. Using this method, I'll teach you how to apply formal knowledge in a real-life environment through practical and relatable materials. With short and fun lessons, you'll stay engaged every step of the way, helping you retain vocabulary much more efficiently. The audiobook is narrated by a French native speaker who will get you comfortable with the sounds of the language. You'll take an active part in the learning process and be required to speak, repeat, and exercise new sounds as they come up throughout the lessons. If you have any trouble, the textbook will help you with written sounds so you can visualize letters and the sound they relate to. You'll feel like you're in a French class, but one you can take everywhere. With only 20 to 30 minutes per lesson, you can focus on each topic independently.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.